This is by far my favorite purchase since the drone. I want to wrap things up with a message to Rockstar. Thank you for putting this car in the game. It's refreshing to see you put in a weaponized vehicle that isn't designed to kill everyone within a 10-mile radius.